In this video, we will show you how to configure the sidebar on the collection page. Go to the Theme Settings collection page and change the sidebar's visibility from Hide to Desktop and Mobile. As you can see, a space for the sidebar appeared. You may change its position here, the filter logic, and enable some other options. Now let's customize our filter. Go to the section sidebar and add the content you need. We'll add all possible content blocks for the demonstration purpose. Let's start with the block Current Filters. In this block, you can change its title, a default state, and enable or disable the border. It will be displayed once you use some of the filters. The next one will be Parameters. This block enables one to filter the products by their availability. Another block, which we'll add now, is Collections. Let's select the menu for it. We'll take the main menu. You can also select the collection tags. The next block will be Filters. We'll entitle it Color and select the type of the filter Colors. By the way, the types Tags and Colors work only with product tags, so make sure your products have the related tags in your Shopify admin. The types Product Type and Vendor don't need any tags. They are related to these product fields. In the items, we'll write the names of the colors using a separator. Let's also change its direction from columns to rows. We'll add another block Filters and entitle it Size. In the items, we write all our sizes using a separator and we'll change its direction to rows. The next block is Filter by Price. Here you can set the minimum and the maximum value and its step. The block Filter by Title is a search block. You can change its content here. The block Products allows you to add the collection products in the sidebar. Let's select the collection featured products. The number of products displayed can be set on this scale. The block Custom HTML allows you to add a whole page in the sidebar. By default, there is a page Include Collection sidebar, but let's change it to the page About Our Store. You can also add a promo box here. We will add a video as a promo box. The video autoplay will be disabled. Now let's add the last block, Subscription. You may give it a title and edit its content here. That's it. Let's save changes and see what we have got. These are all blocks that we have added, and this is our sidebar. Now let's see how the block Current Filters works. We will use some filters like Colors, Sizes, and Price, and these are our current filters. Of course, we can clear them all, and the block will be empty. Let's check the result on the full screen. And now in the mobile version as well. Here is our sidebar.